So from here, I'm just gonna direct him to sit down all the way as low as he can while keeping his body nice and upright and then standing straight on up. You can see that he's able to keep his spine even more neutral in that lower position. So this is a way to groove this movement to get your defensive stance strong, even if you don't have the most awesome hip mobility yet. This helps you develop that in that low stance.